Hi everyone! In this tutorial, we'll look at how to create a podcast with Canva. First, we will create a new project. To make it easier, we will use an existing template. So let's type podcast into the search engine and choose a podcast template that we can quickly customize. Great, let's go with this one. Copy and paste my image to create three pages by duplicating the image. The first page will contain my introduction, the second page will be the body, and the third will be the conclusion to my podcast. Great, so now it's time to record my podcast. To do this, I'm going to go click on Uploads, and then I'm going to click on Audio. From here, you can drag and drop any media from your Google Drive or your OneDrive that has been previously recorded. But oftentimes, if you're using this in class, it can be convenient just to record in Canva directly. So if I want to record in Canva directly, I'm going to press the Record Yourself button. You're going to see a screen pop up. Sometimes you will also have your video show up. I have turned my video off because it is a podcast, so you'll see my emoji pop up there in the corner. Great, so when I'm ready, I'll just press record. It gives me a short countdown. Hi everyone, and welcome to my educational podcast. Today we are going to explore how to create podcasts in your classroom. When you're happy with your recording, you can save and exit. Hi everyone, and welcome to my educational podcast. So here you'll see my recording that I just did show up in my files. I'm gonna drag and drop it so that it appears on my first slide as my introduction. Okay, and if... Now I can click on it and I can detach my video or extract my audio and view my timing. So in order to add music, I'm going to go into Elements, and I'm going to scroll down to Audio to see Canva's integrated music and sound bank. From here, I can select any type of music that I want to use in my podcast. For example, I'm going to go with happy music, and maybe I'm going to have some drums that make me dance, and I simply drag and drop that element to my screen. It shows up on the purple track below, and then I can drag the element to crop it to be the length I want it to be. Now, if I right click on the element, for example, the music, here I can fade my music in and out, which is a very popular adjustment for doing podcasts. I can also adjust my volume, so perhaps my volume of my sound is too high compared to the person speaking, so I can lower the volume or increase it. I can also add sounds to my podcast. For example, if I want to add typing, here I have keyboard typing sounds, and maybe I want to drag that into the middle of my podcast. So as you can see, I can add intro and outro music very easily, as well as sounds in my podcast to enhance the effects for the listeners. So sharing with Canva is extremely easy. You can go up to the top right corner, you can click share. From there, you can invite individual people, groups, or your class. You can download your podcast production, create a public view link, or easily add it to your OneDrive or Microsoft Teams account. So I really hope you enjoyed this video and have fun creating podcasts with Canva in your classroom.